Heart Evangelista sees importance of family during father's radiotherapy. According to Heart Evangelista, no amount of material things can equal the significance of having a happy and healthy family. Evangelista spoke about her epiphany after her "The older you get, the simpler your wishes become," the actress said. "You realize that material things are not all that and end up wishing for just this, a happy and healthy family." Evangelista expressed her gratitude to the doctors who brought her father back to health. "For the past few months, my father has been going through radiation therapy. And just this week, he graduated and had his last session," Evangelista added. The actress also thanked her friends and followers who prayed for her father. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.